Steve. Welcome to my shop and to Fenricable Stuff. On this week's show, we're going to turn this treated timber into some planters. Hope you enjoy.
A new sign for the workshop. An early Father's Day present for my lovely daughter. Well pleased.
Thank you.
So I don't know if you can see this, but it's sort of really ripped it up using the router table. There's a few of them like that. So we're going to try and find a simple way just to clean that up. Two problems with polyurethane glue is all the clean up, and the second bit, if you get it on your hands, that was wearing gloves, you get the black spots. Yeah.